Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because
drug court is an opportunity for change. I've never seen anything like this before. And I think it's a great opportunity. For some of the persons that we have in our program, it is probably their last opportunity to build a normal life.
It helps communities improve within themselves.
A highly accountable program that teaches you to stay clean.
Drug court is an alternative system to going to jail and just becoming institutionalized. It gives you the opportunity to grow as a human being, as a person, as a member of a community. It teaches you how to give back and to not always think of yourself. That's what drug court is for me.
We are considered to be a therapeutic court because we require that they engage in some type of therapy. So the therapeutic approach is saying there's more than just this issue of you committing a crime. It's the fact that there's other issues underlying it, and we want to help you learn about them and grow through them.
Having them come to court frequently, having them be responsible and have to answer for everything they're doing on a daily basis, and the sort of random and observed UAs, all the responsibility pieces and the checks that we have in place is what teaches them. I think they ultimately realize this is only going to work if I do what I need to do. And those who do make enormous changes.
I would be dead. I was going nowhere, and I was going there quickly. I hated myself. And I lashed out at that by breaking the law, by using drugs, by victimizing people, by abusing the system willfully. And yeah, I absolutely wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for drug court.
Sometimes I let